Hi, I'm Chris Olson with NVE Corporation. Today we're demonstrating NVE's unique analog magnetometer sensors. We'll sense the field from a ceramic magnet versus distance with the magnetometer chips connected to an oscilloscope. First, we'll test an AA004-02E sensor, which has a relatively high saturation field of 50 Ørsted, but relatively low sensitivity of 1 millivolt per volt per Ørsted. Here's the demonstration. The magnet is moved back and forth by a linear stepper motor driven by an Arduino board. We have a large signal, even with no amplification. Here's the same plot converted to distance. The magnet looks just like a dipole, so the field drops off with the cube of the distance. Here's a curve fit to the cube law. It's a pretty close fit. It restores your faith in physics. Another point to note is the sensor output is very repeatable with very little hysteresis. If we take the right side of the scope trace, which is the magnet getting farther away, and flip it to the left side, which is the magnet getting closer, they line up almost perfectly. Now let's take a look at a high sensitivity sensor. This is an AAH002, which has a nominal sensitivity of 15 millivolt per volt per Ørsted, or about 15 times more sensitive than the AA004 we tested before. With this magnet, the sensor saturates if we get too close, so we'll run the magnet starting more than an inch away. Even over 2 inches away, we still have plenty of signal. So the lab results are in. NVE analog sensors have high sensitivity and low hysteresis over a wide magnetic range. They're also fast and operate over a wide temperature range. Click email or call us for more information or to order parts or evaluation kits.